I do. What's up, Andrew?
Hey.
What are we driving in?
A new golf cart.
Why is it so loud? Tell me when to turn.
Where do you want to go?
Kroger.
You can just go this way. But we're in a gas golf cart.
A what?
Gas golf cart. It's not powered by electricity. Just put gas in it and go.
So it's better for the environment.
Yeah.
Which way?
Left.
A lot faster.
Oh yeah. That's real good torque.
The dog wants to go on a ride. Which way?
That's straight. So, is there any current news you want to go talk about?
News?
Well, events in your life or in the world.
No. What about you?
Things are fine. Going to high school in a few months.
Yeah, you're going to be a freshman.
Yeah, that'll be something.
What's the deal with that?
It's pretty cool. Got into some good classes for next year. I think high school will be pretty good.
Boy, but it cuts off. This thing would really be fast if it didn't cut off.
It's because of the governor. It doesn't allow it to go too fast.
Governor Pence?
Nathan Deal.
We got a girl governor now in Alabama.
Really?
Yep. Kate Ivey.
She good?
Nobody knows, because what happened was they took our old governor and arrested him.
What did he do?
Oh, he had some political swindlings.
Yeah.
And he was flying around his mistress around on his helicopter. And one time he went to the beach but forgot his wallet and sent his helicopter back all the way to Montgomery to get his wallet. And I'm thinking, they probably would have comped his meal. He is the governor. They'd be like, you good, dog. We know you're paying next time. And then, so his wife went to go running while they're at the beach. And he doesn't know much about iPhones and those types of things. So she left it on voice record. And he's calling this chick up on the phone. And he's like, oh, baby, I love you so much. I miss you. Oh, I can't wait to see you again. And it's a lady that worked with him politically, right? So she comes back and listens to her iPhone and says, well, that's that. I'm getting divorced from your ass. And this is the one that, Republicans always supposed to say that he's living the perfect life and that don't even allow gambling, and yet he's doing all this bad stuff around to his wife. So that's not the reason they got rid of him, but it's part of it. You know, it all snowballed into effect. And so Kay Ivey was our lieutenant governor. She's our governor now, but nobody's seen too much of her because everybody thinks she's really sick or something and not able to perform her duties. So, and I don't know who our interim lieutenant governor is, but whoever that might be our new governor soon. And that's that.
Cameras coming up. Good. Wanting to get
dog food, hot sauce, and what was that your dad wanted? Liquid smoke.
Why?
He's barbecuing. Something. Beep beep. If they got anything? Let's see.
Three to five.
How's it going?
You got a camera on your head?
I do. They still don't put horns on golf carts.
They do, actually. The horn doesn't go in the middle.
Where does it go?
It's usually a button.